Hi everyone, back again here with Michi, and we have another 5 levels from Super Brain by Aaron Zhang. Level 111 to level 115 will be discussed in this video, so let's start. Think up a way to light the candle. There is a hidden object here, so you can move the objects and you'll see that you find a magnifying glass, and then you can... you will need to use the magnifying glass to burn the matchstick, and then you can turn it on, and you're done. Next. Level 112, he has sent too much money, please stop him. So you see that her face here, Elisa's face here, is full of makeup, and you know how to reveal somebody's real face, so... Swipe her face. Wait, not this guy. Swipe her face. And you'll see that her face is like... You know. Next. Level 113. Find the pattern and write the answer. I have a pattern here. So... the result here is the number of circles from the number. From the digits we have. So, like, for example, it's 9. It has one circle. 8 has two circles, and 6 has one circle. And so the total of circles that we have in those digits are 4. That's how. So in this one, we have 4, because 2 circles from 8, and we have 2. So 2 times 2, 4. So, I did good math, right? Next level. 14, park in the parking space. So you have to park... In the space, it has the peace sign. Yeah. So let's park already. Let's try to park it in this part. Does it work? See, it doesn't work. So you have to park in this place. Wait, no. Oops. No! Next, and last, level 115, help the crow drink some water. You know that story that crow puts in some pebbles from the riverbank and then put it inside the jar? This is a bottle. Doesn't work because you see that the stone here is bigger than the bottle's mouth and doesn't work. So, you see you can swipe here and you see that you have... Another item, which is the cloud, and you will use the cloud to cover the sun to make rain. And then the crow can drink from the puddle. That's how. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. So bye!